Hi, I'm Kerry McCarthy. I'm a big supporter of the Theodora Children's Charity. They've been a huge support to both myself, my daughter and my family. We first met our first Giggle Doctor, Dr. Bananas, whilst on a hospital ward in Great Ormond Street. We'd been there for 3 days, no contact with any doctors. The last time we'd seen a doctor had been at our local hospital where they had scanned Ava and told us that she had a mass in her stomach. We didn't at this point realise that we were on a cancer ward, and one of the first faces that we'd seen after the confirmation of Ava's diagnosis was a smiley face at the window with a white coat on but lots of different colours all over it. And eventually I sort of gave him a thumbs up and said, yeah, okay, come in. Once he'd come in and I realised that he had like big flowers all over his coat and he was starting to tell jokes and smile at Ava, and within a couple of minutes he had calmed us down and reassured us and started making balloon animals for Ava, and Ava started to smile and the whole situation just seemed to melt away. We was giggling. This encounter just changed my whole experience of that day, because everything up until that point that day had been horrible. The Giggle Doctor provided a smile on my daughter's face and my face, something I'll always be thankful for. So please help another family in our situation and give generously. Thank you.